I will buy it for you. Next would be I'm going to do marble nails with two-tone glow-in-the-dark powder, something different. This is hard. She likes all the crazy colors, fall color, Christmas nail, so I'm gonna stick to something pretty. And then I'll put nude, glitter nude on top to ombre it down. And I'll put glitter flakes all around it too. So it's like ice cream, color everywhere. Got my glitter white. back. A lot of color we got going on today. Using all glow in the dark powder, so it will glow like crazy. Like 5-7 different colors, plus 3 different types of glitter I'm gonna put on later. My first time attempting doing marble nails acrylic. Well, I've done the samples, so I got good doing the samples, so, but it's my first time doing a set like this because I never got the talent to do it, so finally I did it. Glitter. Clear nails. Glitter. Put the glitter on, cover up. Some of it, not all of it, and cover up the part that you really don't like, because if you cover up the good spot, then you know you don't want to do that. Just cover up somewhere that you think you want to cover up the flaws or the part you don't like. Pink glitter. I got millions of colors, all right, but I'm just using all of my new colors that I got in. But I really do have millions of color powder, millions of color glitter. just got too many damn colors, but you know, I'll just do what I feel like, you know what I mean? What's up, Yang? NGK? And then take it out some if you think it covers up too much. Take out some. See this? See that? It's like drawing a line in the middle with liquid. See that? Back to dip it into clear, dip into your glitter flakes. Try to make a curved line. And then throw some clear acrylic on top to seal the glitter. See that? That's nice too. That's like an S. See that? See the S? See the S?
Not used to it. How are you? What are your short nails? They look good.
This finger is nice. All of them is nice. It looks like ice cream.
I need them a little shorter. Well, it was in the 70s all weekend.
The glitter flakes. I'm telling you, I got millions of glitter flakes. I spent thousands of dollars buying all my material. Thousands every month. Try to spend $40,000 a year buying nail supplies, alright? There we go.
Today they went to
So I can put nude. You can put nude, but I think I put clear, okay? Because I want to create my own style. I don't gotta copy nobody. My style is my own thing. So I'll use clear. So it'll be nice from top down.
Where are you?
What's up, Michelle? Wing Hing Lei.
Oh, yeah. My girlfriend teaches at
I don't gotta copy nobody. I don't care if they're famous. Because I will eventually get, popular too. And get good too. So I will create my own style, you know what I mean? I don't gotta copy nobody. There's no right or wrong answer. You are your own artist. It's a blank canvas, so you paint the canvas, you know what I'm saying?
I think so too. Because they're telling everybody you can get out the grocery store.
I cannot go to Girl, I am not doing my nails at home again for 3 months. I am not. Well, the state board sent us something where they're only allowed to have, it was 50% and now we're at 25%.
Wow, that's nice.
I can't have, I know. Already, I'm, even the stores, ShopRite is now limiting on the toilet.
You have to pay for towels again.
Nah, I went on Amazon.
That's what my boyfriend did. He ordered all the lights.
It will look like plasma nails.
Paper, paper towels.
Yeah. Plasma nails.
A toilet paper?
Yes.
I'll
have to do that
too. It's crazy. It really is. I cannot have everything closed again. I will not good.
I'm just gonna have my nails piped up.
I'll be too. Especially with the holidays. It's already gonna be practice.
I'm pretty good with it. Like, all my shopping is done for me.
I order online anyway, but still,
He's finding over here so much that I'm done.
I use clear tip, okay?
Well, my kids are older, so they want, like...
Oh, no, you got the PS5, please.
Your son did?
No.
Oh, no, I... You know what? I know. And I'm like, oh, I don't know. We gotta see.
No, my fiance got that.
Did he?
Yeah, he bought that.
Okay.
We just bought the PS4 last year. I just bought the PS4. I'm not buying all the video games.
So, I don't know. I don't do video games. But my kids are... My son wanted a new TV for the
I already tested out all the colors. So I know what color will pop more than other. Doing marble nails. Glow in the dark collection.
It was 65 inches for
$238.
Oh, I'll pay for Yeah. So but you know what you have to do? You literally have to sit there and keep putting in the cart and checking out.
I'm working fast because
it sells out so fast.
This takes too long. I don't want to take forever. Just to focus on one client, you know.
I wanted to get I just redid my whole living room. I just bought a 55-gallon tank with the shit that can.
Yeah.
For $200.
Yeah. My daughter still likes toys, but she needs, like, she wants, like, cheerleading mats.
I'm done. All right, turn it to the side.
Bars.
Let's see the thickness a little bit. There we go.
Did your kids ask for anything yet? For Christmas?
Beautiful.
They didn't say anything
so,
yet.
So, we're going to do the other hand. I'm using clear tip. Clear tip. Crystal clear.
Like tomorrow.
Because it's better for straight nail, but it's a pain in the ass to put on because it's hard to glue it on. But I do it because I want it to look best for my demo. For pictures and videos, you know what I mean? Otherwise, I really wouldn't like to use clear tip. It's a pain. Alright. Nguyễn Hoàng Tử Tấu Trinh. Hello. Like it? Looks good, huh? Tia, looks good? Looks banging? See that? and just cut it. And make print, make lines. Ok, lấy tiền kìa, Mi đang bận á. 45 đồng. What else we didn't use? We use green, we use orange and something, orange and pink. Right. Cut it. Yeah, just cut it. Throw colors on there. I just made that up because, you know, why not? Why make up your own technique? See that? Bam. And you gotta print, you know what I'm saying? Drag it down, fade it in. Fade it in. I use like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I use like 7 colors. Glow in the dark and 6 color glitter. So it's like 7, 6, 13 materials just to do one set of nails. There we go, blends in. Kinda cool. I play around with marble nails all the day, so that's why I know how to do it. Otherwise, it will turn out bad. So I practice, you know, a couple nails, just to see what's up, you know. glow in the dark. Faded in. White and orange. Cut it.
I know, I like it.
Add some color in the middle.
Cut it.
Add white. Yellow. And then this one, orange, whatever. Oh, I guess I'll keep it orange. I like the orange look. Like flames. This, a little bit of that. Yellow. Yellow. Whatever finger is too dark, add light color. Or vice versa. Alright, now I gotta put glitter on. Glitter will be this thing is nice. Clear. So Yan Nguy Nguyễn Hằng Tú Trinh. cover up the spot that you think is not pretty. Pick up clear and pick up glitter flakes. I like this finger the most on this hand, so you don't want to cover too much down there and mess that up. It'll look very nice once I put the clear on and shine on. It will look very nice because I've done it many times, all this glitter stuff, but my first time doing marble acrylic. Enough, so just put a little bit more. Yeah. All right, now clear. Wang An Yan Yi, hello. I was gonna put nude right here, but then I was like, no, I changed my mind. I want to do clear because I want to be different from everyone else. I don't have to do nude fade down to color just like everybody. You know me. I'll be my own style, you know what I'm saying? That's how you stand out, you create your own style. Clear acrylic, both clear, both jung. Móng clear, móng trắng, móng móng thẳng luôn. Muốn làm bộ nail đẹp dùng móng thẳng mà nó khó dán lắm. Nhưng mà mình muốn đẹp, dán móng clear đi. Lâu lâu phải làm móng clear, chứ làm hoài cũng mệt. Quá đẹp luôn, bộ nail này quá đẹp, beautiful, beautiful. I didn't expect it to turn out beautiful, because you never know what's gonna happen. This one. Check the side. See the apex. It has to be thickness from the top to the middle. Say apex. Yeah, it's fine. Check the side, add wherever it needs acrylic. Use your finger and rub it to tell if you need it or not.
Okay.
All right, let the viewer see it. There you go. See, it's a little thick. Cẩn vậy. Cái
nó nóng
sốt
quá
screen. Next would be filing the nails. Nguyễn Tuyết Ngân. Sáng đã có khách rồi hả? Chào anh. Bên Mỹ này là 1:30 rồi. Không có đông khách. Bây giờ không có đông đâu. Not busy. It's 1:30 a.m. in the afternoon in East Coast, USA. Hello? Hello, yes.
Hi, may I speak to Twig?
Hey, Thầy ơi.
Thank you.
packing up. Hello.
Thank you.
to shape the nails. Shape the nail. Did one hand. Morning, when, well, hello. Alright, go wash your hands real quick. Alright. Wash your hands. There we go.
65.
Alright. Clean up and put some clear polish and we're done. Reveal the true art. There we go. Thank you. Beautiful. All right, Kathleen. Show the audience what it looks like now. Like that. Damn, beautiful. I'm gonna film, you put inside a light, so you can see it glow once I shut off the machine, and I'll film it so the audience will see it. There we go, carefully. Alright. So, every finger, there we go. I'll show the audience what it looks like. There we go, now let's see it. You got it, yeah. Oh, you could definitely see it. Thank you. thing or anything. What's up, guys? Alright, log out. Work hard today. I'll check you guys later. Alright, later.